today, listen to the love you're given. I find that we spend too much time in a space of, why is this happening to me? And then in finding out, we rarely gain satisfaction from the knowing. What if we stopped asking why and started to ask, what do I do next? What place are you tapping into when you ask that versus when you ask, why me? Today, trust and listen to the love you're given. Set the intention now.